just like the example video that we are watching. We can create a 3x3 grid to make amazing intros for travel vlogs. Today, I'm gonna share with you how to do that in easy-to-follow steps. If you're into this, don't miss out on this tutorial. Now, let's free download the VideoProc Vlogger from the comment section and get a video started. First thing first, let's open up VideoProc Vlogger. Start a new project. Let's add and prepare the 9 video clips and 1 music clip to the program. Then we add a music clip to audio track. Change its duration by dragging the ends. Then we go to the inspector panel on the upper right and add a fade out effect. That can make this intro clip ends more naturally. Next, let's start to make a 3x3 grid. We can use the rollers and the guides feature to make the editing easier. Let's go to the upper of the preview window to find this icon. Click on it to enable the rollers and the guides. After that, hit add a crisscross guide. With the help of the rollers, we move the cursor towards the desired position. Take a simple click, we can add a crisscross guide. Let's click on Add a crisscross guide again and follow the same steps to draw the new guide. Now we get a 3x3 grid. We can click on this button to lock the guides for avoiding moving around by mistakes. Next, we just need to select all the video clips on the media library. Drag them all onto the video track. And then adjust the sequence. Then we select the first video clip. Hit the show layout rectangle icon under the preview window. Resize and reposition it with our mouse to fit it right inside of the first box. After that, let's click on the second video clip. Follow the same steps to fit it inside the second box. After we adjust all these 9 clips by turn, we can come over to this icon on the toolbar. Click on it to add several more overlay tracks. Then we drag these video clips to different overlay tracks. Hit the ice icon on the preview window to hide the rollers and the guides. That can bring us this amazing grid video. Surely, don't forget to adjust the duration of these videos to make all the things equal in length. Now let's place the playhead at the first frame. Then click on the camera icon on the upper of the preview window to save a snapshot. Drag the saved snapshot image onto the program. Drag it onto the video track. We then adjust the duration of this image based on the music. Now we use the shortcut Control and select all the video clips on the overlay track. Drag them all to align up with the video on the video track. Click on the image. Go to the toolbar to find the motion icon. Click on it to enter the motion editor panel. Let's add a zoom out effect. Then let's select the first keyframe. Adjust its selection box for making it cover the video in the center. After that, let's go to the speed mode menu. Adjust the speed mode. That can bring us a better outcome. Last, we need to make sure we add a second keyframe at the last frame, and also we need to change its speed mode. Take a preview. That's what we need. Hit apply to get back to the main interface. Last, let's add text for this intro. Move the playhead to the proper position. Find the titles icon on the upper left. Open up that panel. To make the text match the overall tone of the video, here we can use this preset as it comes with a grading effect. Drag it onto the subtitle track. Change its duration. Then we can go to the inspector panel on the upper right. Edit the content. Change the font and adjust the size. Apart from that, we can click on Edit Text to go to the Text Editor panel. Go to the Animation section on the left side. Choose an animation effect. We can also adjust the parameters on the right side based on our favor. After that, click on Apply to confirm the changes. That's it. Alright, that's all for today's tutorial. If you want to learn more easy to follow video editing tutorials, be sure to subscribe to our channel. We'll see you in our next tips. Hope you enjoy it. Bye!